STREAM-0D is a project that has been funded by the European Commission in the Horizon 2020 Framework Programme. The project is coordinated by ITA Innova and is the result of a teamwork carried out by partners coming from 7 different European countries. The consortium includes scientific, technical partners and end-user industrial players that made their production lines available for the project. STREAM-0D allows factories to make smart decisions based on the real-time forecast provided by simulation models in order to reduce rejected units, increase the flexibility of processes, gain more control on products' variability, improve products' characterization, and to advance manufacturing towards production efficiency, time savings, and cost reduction. To use simulation models in production lines, STREAM-0D adopted reduced order modeling techniques, so-called ROMs. However, sometimes processes are too complex and ROMs are not suitable. This is when data-driven models or DDMs come into action, using real data from the line. Sensors and test rigs continuously measure, in the line, the actual values of the parameters which influence the production. The line databases send the value of the parameters to iScan in the cloud. The ROM takes the values of the input parameters and updates in real time the prediction of the key performance indicators, or KPIs. When processes are too complex, machine learning algorithms use all the data captured in the process to predict manufacturing trends. Values are then sent to iScan to keep them in the cloud. A graphical user interface shows values and trends of the whole process. The actuators in the line receive the optimized parameters and modify the value of the process parameters to meet the product requirements. The installation of the solution in the 3 end-user lines allowed the consortium to achieve some important technical results: monitor and adjust the production process in real time, increase production flexibility, increase efficiency of the production line, reduce production costs.